When Aaron joined the band, he'd never played the three-finger style guitar before. He was just this incredible banjo player. And so now he is a veteran three-stinger. Now he is a veteran three-finger style guitar player here, and he is featured on this song. Check it out. It says, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor.
There are many people who will say they're Christians, and they live like Christians on the Sabbath day. But come Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip, gets into trouble, and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
Wow, that's Hunter Berry on the mandolin. I like it.
In the Holy Bible, in the book of Matthew, read the 18th chapter and the 21st verse. Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy. There's a special warning in the 35th verse. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor
and you don't love God.
Did you see how fancy that was, honey? Another song, you want to get it out of your system?
Y'all want to see me play it backwards, folks?
Backwards? Okay. And a one, two, three, four.
There's a God Almighty, and you've got to love Him. If you want salvation, then a home on high. If you say, don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
No, you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
McDerris on the three-finger style guitar.